teddy bear was made in 1902, and they soon took the nation by storm. They were so popular, in fact, that they became inspiration for books and eventually songs. In 1907, John W. Grattan, an American composer, wrote the Teddy Bear Two-Step. This version had no lyrics, but it nevertheless became popular among the American public. In fact, one of the first recordings of the song occurred in 1907 by the Black Diamond Band. It took nearly 30 years until the lyrics were added to the Teddy Bear Two-Step, written by an Irish songwriter, Jimmy Kennedy. In 1932, the version that we all know and love today was renamed the Teddy Bear's Picnic, and it was first recorded by Henry Hall and his orchestra with the vocals done by Val Rossi. The song went on to be covered by several other famous singers, including Bing Crosby, Rosemary Clooney, and Anne Murray. So if you plan going down in the woods today, make sure you bring along your friend Teddy Bear.
Thank you.